Today is our open house celebrating over 100 years of human sciences. And what we've got going on today is we've got our pumpkin carving contest where students are carving pumpkins for fall. It's kind of an exciting thing. We also have where Chef Rick Martinez and the Culinary Arts and the Nutrition and Food Science students have gotten together and they have made a culinary delight. They have been working all week on a variety of different dishes that would just make your mouth water. And then in the front of the annex, we have what is Chocolate Heaven. There is a gorgeous display of all kinds of chocolate desserts. We also have a live tree display. And then Chef has also done a beautiful ice carving of a big representation of a champagne glass, and he's got grape juice on top to celebrate our over 100 years. With that, we also have all kinds of student displays throughout the building as well as in the annex. In our department, we have four different program areas. One is textiles, merchandising, and design, and that's where we have the fashion design program. We have all kinds of textile arts, and we also have where the students learn how to do retail, boutique, and merchandising design. It's very, very important, all of those different components. We also have interior design, and in the interior design program, we have all the displays down in the basement and up on the second and third floors of the annex. And there's some beautiful drawings, illustrations, renderings, materials and finish boards, all kinds of things that are out there. Our third program is nutrition and food science. And of course, that's why we have all this lovely food available. And then our fourth program is family and consumer sciences, studies. And with that, we have child and family studies and family and consumer education. And we have some displays on the second floor of the annex for those also. It's a fabulous time, it truly is. We're all having a great time. There's a lot of things going on. And we are just really, as you said, we're very much into hands-on experiential learning and also having a good time while we learn.